Anyway, we're in to part two on day 34. The Io Oroi planet, where we're traveling with Kishibushi from Mondstadt now in Liwei. Hello? To have them both interact. This here is Wilba. Where is she anyway? Alright, we need to meet Xiaolin with him. He and Wilba. Didn't make the connection yet. Typical dad. We're probably gonna go to all of them, and Kishibushi's gonna eat all of the buffet. And then leave these two to pick up the tab, probably. We really do what?
Wouldn't gliding be faster?
pretty big pet policy in this restaurant. They let trash pen eat on the table. Trash panda. I'm pretty sure it's a raccoon or a red panda. What are leaves about? Very tasty. Did Kaya ever help with the foot chewing? I don't remember. The beginner quest. I doubt the Bake Tanuki, the Bake, know anything about the Fatui pathway. Let's find a place where we can take a photo again, okay? Eugene Terrace. Let's have to climb there. Oh no. The promontory.
Wouldn't gliding be faster?
Why are we taking photos everywhere? This is for his master Noble Orly. I'm still not sure where the story is going. Hikibushi kind of sounds diabolical. Well, he is a mischievous kind of folklore creature. Maybe he is evil. You'll find out.